Hello, and welcome to a video tutorial on how to rearrange classroom tiles in Google Classroom. My name is Tyler Osborne. This is going to be a super short video. You might have a whole bunch of classroom tiles, and maybe there's one class that you teach way more often than others, and you'd like it to be front and center, or you'd like it to be over on the left or over on the right. You can actually rearrange these classroom tiles to be in any order you want. It's very simple to do. What you need to do is you need to click and hold on the classroom tile that you'd like to move, and then you drag it and let go. That's all you need to do to rearrange the tiles in your Google Classroom. So if you're a teacher that has 15 of these, or even just one or two like I do, you can rearrange and make it more convenient for you. Thanks for watching.